Adam Reviews Cartoon Review.
So we're making a part 3 of the movie trip? Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're running out of ideas at this moment. Alright then. Are we watching Super Mario Brothers movie? Hell yeah, dude! I'm super down for that! Let me call Bernie if he's down. Okay then. Hello? Hey Bernie! You down to watch Super Mario Brothers movie? Yeah, kid. Alrighty then, but you need to wear a Mario costume. No, dude. I don't have one. Oh! You have a costume of a Spider-Man, but not a costume of Mario? Because I love Spider-Man, kid. Why the heck would I have a Mario costume? Because you need to do the Mario dance, bro. Do it naked, bro. Ew, no, man. Just meet us over there at the movie theaters and I'll pick up Ruben. Oh, kidding, kid. See you guys over there. Damn it! What's wrong? The 435 tickets are sold out, but there are 710 tickets available right now. Well, let's just go to the mall instead. Yeah, true that. Let me text Bernie to let him know. Finally! We made it! Hey Adam, do the Mario dance in front of the screen.
Do the Mario, swing your arms to side, come on everybody, do the Mario, swing your hips, do the Mario, you got it? Do a Mario swing your arms to side to side. Everyone, everybody, do a Mario swing your hips until I decide. Everybody, do the Mario. That's
all that. Bro. Yo. Dude, you made it, kid! What's up, man? Why is Ruben here? Oh, hey, you dick. My feelings still hurt from you. Everyone, shut the fuck up! The movie's about to start! Holy cow, that movie's amazing, guys! Yo, a scale from 1 to 10. How's the movie? 10! I loved it, and I enjoyed the movie. Hell yeah, bro! Yeah, it's a good movie. It's cute, but I've seen more kids than adults. I'm sorry to say this, but this movie's for kids. What? Bro, this movie is for kids. There. Now no one will heard him say that.
Actually, I heard him say that it is a kid's movie.
Anybody else hear anything?
Ruben heard that.